Well, good day to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that what should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here. People have done everything they can to get here. Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged. I think most of the traffic issues have been settled. I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Victoria have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim.
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
Well, we're on the way. Choose between them, but very early days. And he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible. Both sides have actually looked poor going forward. We've hardly seen anything meaningful yet.
Takes it out to the wing. Into space out wide, back into the middle. Is it in? Some promising run he's making on the right. Given a throw. It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Pops it in gently. Hit it out wide, but I'll say about that pass, the better. the end of the first half. So the other team has broken through. It's certainly not going to want to try. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
Intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, the old men.
We are already promptly back underway. Vitória playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Floats one over. Danger averted for now.
That's been won straight back. Into space out wide.
That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Very promising.
Vasco da Gama seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Nothing to reflect upon in terms of goals here.
Idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Very little to report from an attacking perspective. Jim, it's a cagey old game.
Yes, 0-0 and little promise of a goal due to the shot-shy nature of this contest, but I'm not giving up on it. There's plenty of energy on the pitch, not to give up hope just yet.
Good interception.
Looks to clip it forward.
Now, can he capitalize? And the counter is on. Looking for space out wide. That's offside. Yes, it is.
Yeah, he was off. Ever so slightly, but he was off.
Vasco da Gama are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Aimed long and direct, out wide to the right.
Look, this could still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Plays it back. And the weighted pass.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
And it's got through.
Vitória showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Battles to win it back. And that is that. Stalemate. One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity. Little cutting edge at either end, and it finishes.